we've got a new video with you. Let's get started to watch. From My Singing Monsters, it's all in your head. This means that a new island or new texture is almost available here. Let's watch. We have got a gas orb, but... and gas is sleeping. Oh, it's a cat sound. It seems like we are not remembering ourselves as a cat. Oh, this is Colosseum. Gas is also in the Colosseum so far. And when gas in their dream just teleported to somewhere, this means that ethereals are completely teleporting to Colosseum Island, but one missing. It seems there's an orbit of gas. Seems like a island rotating in the gas, but how many costumes of ethereals jump arriving to the Colosseum Island? Yeah, and also sucks with Delofish costumes and Araculale also Nebulov costume. Oh, my favorite one. Yeah, with Wasp costume and also Voodoo costume. And we've got an announcement from the structure. This is interesting. Oh, the combinations. Oh, this means that we have to collect and use the combinations for later on. And there should be something with Kazuleon and Dragon. Probably the breeding thing. We have to try Kazuleon and Dragon. Who knows? I will try. There's a strange ball orb. It seems to me, oh my god, so excited to hear about this. Oh, now we have a translation, so this is the arena, huh? The messages in the conservatory says that this island contains the life force of a colossal spirit. Oh, we gonna have some spirit? Like, so does that mean we are inside its head right now? Bah, who's ever heard of such a thing? It's such a secret, he says, the Kazuleon says. And so many costumes finally we have, and this means that we can teleport Ethereal Island monsters to the Colosseum Island. Oh, on the other hand, yeah, also on Ethereal Islands we have so many costumes. And what's going on with the eye right behind of the Ethereal Islands? Some lightning spikes? And what it is? Is it an eye? And there's a creature floating in it, so this mystery is just an ethereal island mystery. Oh. So interesting place it has. What is it actually? Some decorations? Some creatures are floating in there. And the mirror? Mirror makes... do you think we're gonna have a mirror ethereal island? We have to wait. And not transform into some purple thing, and this means that we maybe welcome new island, and this will be the new island breeding structure or nursery or castle. Who knows what is it? A new monster egg, and when it cracks we're gonna see the new monster. What was the name of this monster? Oh my goodness. Yeah, so many things will happen in My Singing Monsters so far, it seems to us. So many different kinds of monsters are welcome, and so that might be the new island of My Singing Monsters. Just call it Ethereal Workshop. Oh my goodness, with version 4.01. Yeah, this is very good. Very good, alright. So, My Singing Monsters channel has so many interesting things so far, and we just reached 1.5 million subscribers with 573. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe to My Singing Monsters, and that video is just released 11 minutes ago. Actually, I just captured it. So good things available, right? Let's gonna check it out, My Singing Monsters. Maybe we have something announced. And okay, download a new game data, it says. Download a new game data. Yeah, by the way, I have to look for some solution for My Singing Monsters. Let's go. So Ethereal Island is today's topic, people. So get ready for Ethereal Island monsters and the bad occupation of them. Oh my goodness, so many good things. Thanks so much for people sending key to me. Alright, let's collect and let's see who is with us. Emiliano 148 is here. Jaden 5 Oasis, please. Jesus is King, you say, thank you. Mason. Mason Nathaniel is here with the Cheeto is here, right? And Myman is here. Kibal MSM2, Fane Neopt, and Monsters, DJ Rexy, Wubax YouTube, and Bayyolal is the best, you say, thank you so much. So let's check check it out the mailbox. What it says, grand finale of anniversary year and also promotion available with many more jamboree and epic jamboree so far. Yeah, so what is the... Okay, I'm looking for some notification. Maybe not yet, or we should update our game immediately. Yes. Okay, we should update our game immediately. And let's check it out, the monster collection tab. Yeah, it seems that we have so many costumes available, but I have to find them immediately. So for example, what I remember is, I remember Bellowfish costume. Yeah, it still can't have any available. Maybe later on we're gonna see an update of My Singing Monsters, then we will keep continue to play all together in a harmony. So take care of yourself, see you on the next videos. Bye bye.